So, I bought my bike about a month ago, and I mean, if you look at the bike as a whole, it is just in, I mean, this is almost a 20-year-old bike, and it is in just great, great condition. There's no rust, and you know, it's dirty in some places where I need to detail it. But as far as like paint chips or dings, there's like none on the paint. But the original owner did have a windshield on here that dug into the paint here on the handlebars. Now, I've had suggestions as far as touch up. There's too much here to touch up. And I've had use a marker, which that's just not gonna work. And that's gonna drive me crazy looking at this. And you know, this is one of those things where you're writing, right? You're writing, you're looking at this. It stands out to me every time I write. So maybe you've noticed less as you watch. And we fixed this problem with the tachometer, so that issue is gone. We just have this to take care of. And after that, we can just ride and enjoy. So let's see if we can take care of this with some of this 3M vinyl wrap. This is matte black, which, you know, if you look at the handlebars here, it's not really a gloss black. So I'm hoping that the matte black looks okay. So all you need is this and a heat gun. Now you can probably use a dryer, like a hair dryer, but we're just going to go ahead and use the heat gun because that's what I bought it for back in the day. Back when I had my Fat Bob, we used the vinyl wrap to hide some wires when we redid the rear fender, and there was wiring that had to go to the side mounted license plate. And we're gonna use the vinyl wrap here to see if we can cover up this. We're gonna see how it goes. I don't really wanna do the whole handlebars from there to there. I just wanna do this section that needs the cover up. So maybe, you know, here to there. And hopefully when it shrinks to the bar, that you won't even be able to notice. And if you do, that's the nice thing about vinyl wrap is that you can just take it off. So let's see what we come up with. If you've never used vinyl wrap before, it's just like a sticker here. You can see, well, I'm doing a terrible job here. That peels back from the paper. You stick it on like a sticker, and then you use the heat gun, and it actually, does it adhere to the what you're adhering to, but it also shrinks so that there's no wrinkles and all that stuff. So I'm gonna cut some to size, and then we're gonna wrap it. The scratched paint is, but from here, especially as I'm writing, all I'm seeing is that there's not a bunch of chipped paint here on my handlebars. So just to compare, scratched and chipped and vinyl wrapped. Again, this is something that you're just going to want to figure out on your own. Maybe you have a solution that's better than this, or one that was going to work better for you, but for me this works, and it's cheap, it was fast, and I don't have to stare at chip paint anymore, so I win. Okay, so we've got both sides done. Like I said, when you look up really close, you can still see where the paint is chipped because you can see it underneath this vinyl wrap. But as you get farther and farther away, and I mean, this is where my head's gonna be. I mean, obviously this isn't exactly how I'm gonna see it, but much better than looking at chip paint. Also,
with this, I'm hoping that because it's covered, it'll protect it from getting any worse, and we'll just go from here. Like I said, these are just handlebars. If I need to take off all the grips and all the instrumentation up here and repaint them, I will. But for me, taking 20 minutes to do this by myself was a lot easier and a lot faster than having to do all that. And really, it wasn't expensive at all. You can get, I'll put it down here in this video, how much it cost me for a roll of the 3M vinyl wrap. It's really not that pricey. And like I said, the results speak for themselves.
I know at Gat, but I'm just taking this bike around some residential neighborhoods, just to kind of get a feel of what this looks like, if I like it or not. Because like I said, it's easy enough to just peel that off. It's essentially a sticker or a decal. But it's not so bad. I mean, the sun's really hitting it here because we're riding directly into it. We're kind of getting an idea of what it looks like at close to sunset, dusk, essentially. And to me, I'm much more satisfied with this covered up and not having to see the chip paint here. I'm guessing on the video, obviously we'll have to watch back, but we'll have to see what I think as far as what it looks like in a video. Because if it looks terrible in the video, then, you know, that means something too. So we'll have to do away with it. But guys, that's all I got for you today. If you found this video helpful, entertaining, you liked it, make sure you hit that thumbs up down there, which is the like button. And if you haven't already, smash that subscribe button. We're gonna head. Guys, if you're out there riding, please be safe. At Gat. Be kind to one another. My name is Eric. I'm that one guy. And I am out.